is up? Team Dude Powerlifting, fresh off your mock meet. Hope you guys were happy with your numbers. If you weren't, don't be discouraged. Especially if it's like your first meet, because doing 3 near max attempts on squat, 3 on bench, and 3 on deadlifts can take its toll, and you're not going to hit the same numbers as if we just had a day where we maxed bench and a day where we maxed squat. So, but that's important. That's how we have to compete. So you got to learn how to perform in that area as well. So hope it was a good learning experience. Hope you guys did get some good PRs. I know you did because I've seen you guys PRing through the cycle as well. Now this week, new cycle, I'm thinking more of like a little longer cycle, really focusing on hypertrophy and building that base, get some more volume in for you guys as well, especially these first 4 weeks. After these first 4 weeks, we'll kind of reevaluate and see what we want to do from there. But we are going to be doing a lot of reps in the specific lifts. We're going to be working up to some heavy 5s and 4s and things like that, and then doing some drop sets, kind of like what we did last time, but lower percentages, higher reps, really kind of building that muscle endurance and building that engine a little bit, building that recovery ability a little bit, putting on some size, okay? So for at least the next 4 weeks, it's going to be pretty similar style to what you see this week. We're, of course, going to progressively get heavier through our things, but it's going to be drop sets that are lower percentages so we can get some more volume overall in. This first couple weeks, the most of the volume is going to be in your main lifts, which is kind of apart from what we did last cycle, just to get some more motor pattern recognition, to get more things like that in as we tweak some of the things on your lifts through the Facebook page. Like I know I commented on Brendan's today about trying to widen his grip a little bit on bench, so we're going to get a little more practice on things like that. If you were pulling conventional, we're trying sumo, something like that. It'll give you more reps working on that skill, building your motor pattern, at least for this first chunk of the program. All right. After that, we'll go from there as I kind of see how people are performing overall. So super proud of you guys for the mock meet you just hit. Time to hit that reset button. Time to get some volume going again. This week, if you did the mock meet, don't expect yourself to be amazing. So work up to, I think it's 5 rep maxes this week. Work up to a 5 rep max and think like a conservative max if you just maxed out, right? So don't be silly. Be smart when you're training. Hit the workouts. Let me know if you got any questions as we go. I will see you guys on the page.